It is estimated that 35 million people around the world suffer from Alzheimer's disease. Some health experts say that number could triple in a generation. Israel-based Neuronix Medical is testing a new treatment that combines electromagnetic stimulation with cognitive training. I asked the company's CEO, Eyal Baror, what kinds of patients are benefiting from the treatment.
All the patients were Alzheimer patients. They are on the first half of the course of the disease. They would normally still be at home, but they will need the taking care of by either the family or a caregiver. And following the intervention, what we saw is that they are much more independent. They remember a lot more. They have more recollections of their families. They can play more with their grandchildren. Mm-hmm. One of the patients, for example, reported that she can walk the streets again relatively safely without the need of someone to escort her and without the fear of getting mm-hmm. lost on the street.
And sir, you mentioned that Neuronix also conducted clinical trials at Harvard Medical School. Did you see similar improvements in cognitive function during those trials?
Absolutely. We saw similar, even slightly better outcomes in the study just recently performed in Boston in Harvard Medical School, led by Professor Pasquale Leone, who is one of the leading neurologists in this field. And later on for this year, we expect to have two more trials running in the U.S. In addition to the Boston study, in the Boston trial, mm-hmm. we're going to have one more trial probably running in NYU and another one running in Louisville Brain Research Center in Las Vegas, Nevada.
How does the effectiveness of your company's treatment in the clinical trials compare with drugs that are currently being used in trials in the United States? Those drugs target the beta amyloid protein, that's the sticky plaque that clogs patients' brains.
So the drugs that were that are currently under clinical trial are trying to work on Alzheimer's, and I, even though I'm not an expert on drugs, by targeting the beta amyloid plaque, which is involved in the neurons. We, on the other hand, are working on a different mechanism of action. We are targeting the neurons themselves by reactivating the connection between the neurons to a certain degree, and the magnetic stimulation we are applying is reactivating the connection in between the neurons to make it more effective, and so to create a larger density of neurons which are capable of performing inside the cognitive function, and so restoring the mental capabilities of the brain.
Is Neuronix the only biomed company using treatment involving computer exercises and electromagnetic stimulation?
Yes. This technology of combining the magnetic stimulation with the cognitive training or the computer-based brain exercises is unique for Neuronix. By the way, it is patent pending on behalf of Neuronix. We are the only one to use it at the moment. Yes, that's very novel technology coming out of Neuronix.
Well, there is no known treatment for Alzheimer's, and current medicines temporarily ease symptoms, but they don't slow, stop, or reverse dementia. Do you believe the Neuronix treatment is the pathway toward a cure?
I will say this way, I'm not sure that with our technology we can actually cure Alzheimer. We are targeting more on treatment of Alzheimer, of preserving the status of the patient for several other years and delaying the deterioration of the patients towards being fully hospitalized. Patients that at their earlier stages of the disease, when they are still at home, when they still have some recognition of their family, when they have some capabilities of playing with their grandchildren, of sharing moments with their beloved ones, this is the status where we want to keep them. From the clinical data we have so far, we have been able to maintain the patient for at least 2 years. How long can we maintain them? We still don't know, since we are a very young company and we don't have a long-lasting knowledge of years and years to come. But what we see so far is that we manage to prevent the deterioration of the patients for a long period of time.
Eyal Baror, the CEO of Neuronix Medical, who also told me the company hopes to obtain FDA approval for its Alzheimer's treatment by 2014.